We all know this 5-ton structure made of 2,700 feet of chain link does not judge, but it punishes. It rewards evil and shows no mercy. It will not relent.
Only the men and women who have stepped inside this demonic structure know just how unrelenting it is. And there isn't a soul alive who doesn't have trepidation when they step inside this cell.
I'm just near the cell and I'm feeling uneasy.
Go behind. Suplex City, population you.
Pull back in. Belly to belly suplex. Can't quite get him there. Belly to belly suplex.
These are big power moves becoming more devastating with every attempt. And Ford had it scouted.
Uh-oh. About to hit.
Boom! Boom! Impact.
Ooh, well measured.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
A baseball bat with a weapon like that in play. This is not going to be good.
Trying to make short order of things there.
There's no way out, no disqualification, and one fall to the finish. Corey, how does a superstar get the win in Hell in a Cell?
You gotta bear down and face your opponent head on. The task at hand is the most important thing in the Hell in a Cell. Using the cell as part of your offense is also highly advised.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Scraping over the eyes. And he saw that coming from Montez. Body shots over and over. One to the jaw and then... Whoa! I feel. Boy, what a kick.
Ford did his homework there.
Uh-oh.
About to hit. Rock
bottom! Lesnar quick to counter.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
Able to evade.
The attack.
Oh, what a suplex.
Evades the attack.
Uh-oh.
About to hit.
Bottom. Shutdown combo. Does he get him here? Quick count out after one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Left by the turnbuckles. Body shots over and over. One to the jaw and then... Whoa! I feel.
Oh,
not quite the block intended.
Jumping DDT.
Absolutely planted. Suplex. Gets him with the counter. Vicious.
The scary thing is, this is ordinary for the Beast Incarnate. It's going to take a lot more.
He wants it one more time.
I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that. He's been placed in the corner now.
Ooh, vicious body shot.
Return fire from Montez Ford.
Drop kick. It's the mark.
Attacks from the arsenal of Montez Ford.
We hardly ever see Lesnar in this alarmed state.
It's obvious Montez Ford is feeling the pain that has been dealt out so far.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
One after the other. Stomping down!
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Luster behind that kick.
Oh, what a kick.
Ford did his homework there.
Big punch finds its mark.
He just barely dodges.
Hey, and that was a well-targeted attack.
Oh, what a big uppercut.
Able to parry that.
This match would absolutely destroy.
He doesn't have much time before his arm snaps. Great job fighting out.
Pull back in. Belly to belly suplex.
Ford did his homework there.
Bullseye.
Down.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
And watch this thing just tossed without regard.
Big ball.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
He fends off the attack.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
And Ford is still managing to dish out more damage.
You have to be impressed with Montez given what he's been through thus far.
Montez Ford up top.
Trouble for Lesnar.
That could be a career-changing win inside Hell in a Cell.
Here is your winner, Montez Ford.
And that's a textbook win. A lot to be proud of there.
I am awestruck, gentlemen. We just witnessed another human being overcome the Beast Incarnate.